what we're going to do.
We're going to hang it up.
So easier to deal with.
Cuts off the head, but
we don't need us.
Perfect. So you can see the hand.
Okay. It
just comes right through there. Okay, so what we're gonna do, we just want the belly for the porchetta. Which is this. We're making bacon. And this would be normally where the chops would start.
Okay, about here, maybe right here.
You can see where the ribs were. Mm-hmm. I took the ribs off for somebody.
Thanks.
Yeah, we're just going to go right below this piece right here, just to not mess with that ham.
Yeah. not quite long, just kind of part of the lobby. Good little pieces. Okay, bye. Norman just goes in the stock. Or trim it out for a guy.
Great stuff.
Yeah, we have one crazy lady that thinks she wants that.
I don't know, have you been to that restaurant?
The Chinese restaurant?
No, do you remember, which were you in?
Yeah, oh yeah.
Right? So they used to serve spare ribs.
So we have a lady that comes into the shop, and she's trying to make these spare ribs for Ocean View Inn.
You remember that?
Yeah, we did.
Yeah.
That was the idea of my babysitter. I dumped off there, poured a little thing of rice, and asked her to take out the cabbage.
I just always get the pancakes, and I get easier for breakfast all day long. We're actually going to probably make some. Yeah, we'll make some capital. It does take about a week. We cure it.
I'll get you in on the next one too. The next one, the only thing I actually need off of it is the rib roast, and the rest can be played with. Just goes into a bucket.
Boil it down.
So then, I'm left with this back half. Basically what we're trying to do, we're going to debone it,
okay.
Take this out, take this knuckle out, and then we're going to cut all this off and just kind of shape our hams. So yeah, this is going to be the hip. This okay. is where that H bone is.
How's that spelled again?
A-E-C-H.
Those aren't connected to each other. The spinal cage.
They are? Yeah. So they connect right here.
Okay.
So that's basically the hip is connected to the whole back end.
Right. So that's like your tailbone and hip connect.
So that's